Dear Nigerians, my name is Dr. Stella Okoli. Recently, a certain sensitive issue sprung up to pierce the heart of many Nigerians. We are deeply saddened that a genuine therapeutic product made for the relief of a specific illness has been turned into a substance of abuse. We recognize this as a major problem today, and as an organization, we are dedicated to curb this menace. In the present circumstances, our resolve is only strengthened to continue supporting total wellness among Nigerians. Thank you, and God bless you.